Hello, Twig Tribe, and welcome back to another Simulated Twig Tale. I'm Simulated Twig, and we're back with another episode of Demolish and Build. Last time, we got all the money in the world and spent it all. Today, they want us to use our new machine, the Road Roller, to purchase and build a wooden house. I don't know how much it's going to bring us, but it costs us $10,000. So we got to do some work. Some contracts. No other crawler crane. We still don't have a crawler crane. So we can do this one. Let's head over there. What are we going to do? Okay. And that was easy enough. And now we have to demolish the road with any jackhammer. We can do it by hand. I don't think we're gonna do it by hand. Let's get our vehicle. Let's bring our good steer with jackhammer. Get rid of the danger first. Yep, get that out of here. Yeah? No? Just coming at this. Okay. Is this also the wrong tool for the job? I think this was the wrong tool for the job also. Yeah, this was not the right, this wasn't it either. Oh god. It wants us to use the big one. Maybe it'll be easier? I don't know. Just having a hard time hitting those angles. Let's try excavator. I think this is gonna be the move. Excuse me. Yep, this was the... Ooh. Mm-hmm. that one. Let's go ahead and get over here. This is way easier. Boom. Finish contract. 1700. We need what, 10? Clear some old ruins off this plot before we sell to developers. I can do that. Let's go. Plus, it makes me feel good. Get this. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. There. He's trying to hide in the bushes. This, and this. Let's call in my skid loader. There we go. Let's get stuck. Stuck in the mud. Ooh, it's raining hard. Here we go. This. Look at us go, we're almost done with this one. About halfway to our goal of 10,000. I'm curious to see how much this wooden house is gonna bring us an income, because like, first one was 200, then it was 700. That was more than three times. I can't imagine the house is going to give us like the same math. Like, I can't imagine it's going to be like, oh yeah, 2100, here you go. But I mean, if it does, like, that's okay with me, right? I'll immediately go put up both of those. Done. 6,000. Let's go get us another contract. Make sure our properties are okay. Let's do this one. Let's go here. This way. Over. Let's get these out of the way. There. Down there. Over here. Money. Let's get our... What do we need? Bulldozer. Let's go. This out of here. Can I like smoosh this? Get this down. Get you out of here. Get you out of here. Now we gotta call in our big dong, big dong, ba ba ba. Excavator. Let's go. Getting better with the excavator. Still not all the way there, but we're getting better. Let's go. Boom. Boom. Contract done. There's still walls to destroy. they pay us because we're thorough. That's what separates us. Boom. Finish. 10 grand. Now, we're ready for wooden house. That is what we're going to build next time. Look at that. Oh, it's beautiful. If you guys like this episode, you want to see more, don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that bell to get notified when we upload new videos. But as always, I am Simulated Twig, and I'll catch you all next time.